Mac soup. See, this is probably the first time in a long time that I've actually seen a Big Mac that looks like the picture.
Hello, may I help you?
Yeah, could I get the double quarter pounder with cheese meal?
Look at that. Look at that Coke. That barely fits in there.
E-thiamin, riboflavin, niacin, and so on are all under 50% of what you need.
Your total cholesterol was 165 before. Now it's 225.
The liver is absolutely outrageous. Okay, for the first time, we're seeing uric acid elevated. So you're giving yourself hyperuricemia. And the danger of hyperuricemia is gout, kidney stones.
The rice is likely to have heart failure. I felt depressed and exhausted most of the time. My mood swung on a dime. And I craved this food more and more when I ate it, and got massive headaches when I didn't. In my final blood test, many of my body functions showed signs of improvement, but the doctors were less than optimistic.